Yo, what's up, guys? Today we are reacting to this video, which I found very interesting. I haven't watched it yet, but the title and the thumbnail, The Art of Balancing Stones, reminded me of something I saw in Portugal. I was walking by the beach and I saw a lot of stones stacked up, and I was like, wow, this is so interesting. And I saw that there was a guy who was doing that. I think he was kind of... I think he lived there. He had like his own tent. So I think he was homeless, but he was doing this type of art form and just by the beach. And I was like very intrigued with that. So when I saw this video, I was like, hey, I gotta watch this and see what it's all about and how it's done. Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you like this video, then go and support the original creator. The link will be in the description. If you haven't seen this video yet, I would suggest go watch it first. So never watch a reaction before you see the actual video. And let's support the creators. Okay, let's do this.
I really love balancing stones. Mostly because I think it's such a great way to also balance myself. And to create something beautiful at the same time.
Wow.
Look at Even that. Though... A little wind is enough to make it look like your sculpture never was there.
Oh yeah, wind.
But in this moment, as I try to find a tiny, tiny little balance point, my thoughts are completely silent. And that's a very good feeling.
Man, this woman, honestly, this woman has so many talents. She sings. She takes pictures, she balances stones, she does a whole lot of things. She edits the video, she films the video, she narrates. Props to her. You should really go check her YouTube channel.
Sometimes it only takes a couple of minutes to make a balance, and sometimes an hour.
Whoa, you gotta have a lot of patience for 1 hour.
But when it's done, I love to watch the stone balance. It looks so still and quiet in a world that is constantly moving.
Wow. That
Very
is insane.
Often, I see people commenting that it's fake, that it's impossible to do this, and that it's photoshopped or glue. But I kinda get excited about those reactions, because it's a proof that there is so much more in this life than we could ever imagine. If some people think that this is impossible, imagine then how many more things there is in life that we still think is impossible.
And she's
never really tried it.
She's a good writer too.
Just because we already put the frames on what is possible and not. I also get a lot of questions about how to learn this, and my advice is just go get out there, find some stones, play around and have fun.
And a lot of patience.
After a while, you will get to know the stones and get a feeling of how to balance them in the best way. And you will learn to see which stones works best together. You might spend a lot of time trying to balance a stone that will never balance, but you learn something every time, and it's a wonderful way of spending time in nature.
Wow. You gotta find the center of gravity every time.
Depending on what kind of stone balance you're doing, the balance point can be really tiny. So the movements that you do while adjusting the stones to find the balance point are so tiny that you can barely see it with your eyes. You just feel it with your hands. And when you finally find that tiny balance point, the gravity will be there for you to hold your stones together.
Wow. And it's a beautiful sight, isn't it? Oh. I like her aerial shots too. Guys, I remember when I was a kid, I used to do the something of the sort with erasers in school, trying to balance erasers. Maybe you did that too. Let me know if it's something you did. But wow, that was incredible. I really liked her way of thinking, her way of, you know, her work ethic. There's something about what she does that is so calming. And I think she's in control when she, with everything she does. It's not an easy thing to do, so I really commend her for her efforts. So this is Yona Yintin, Yona Yintin. And go subscribe to her if you like her content. The link is in the description. Thank you guys for watching. If you want me to react to anything else, let me know. I've also reacted to her Living in the Dark video. And the other video where she was going inside the ice bath. That was the morning routine. That was intense. Okay, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Take care now. Bye-bye.